We turn now to an update on the two missing hikers on Mount Washington. State police confirming they were found at around 3:30 this morning. The two hikers were originally reported missing last night at 8 p.m. on the Elander Trail in Mount Washington. State troopers also responded to that search, along with canines, a special emergency response team, and the Egremont Fire and Police.